happy third week of April, Middle Tennessee. I'm Erica Brister with U.S. Pest Protection, bringing you the Weatherbug forecast and pest news. First, let's take a look at the Weatherbug forecast for this week. We began the week with partly cloudy conditions and sunshine peeking in and out of the clouds. Temperatures are steadily climbing as we get further into the spring season, which will have a significant impact on pests here in Middle Tennessee. For the first half of the week, temperatures will reach highs in the 80s with lows in the mid-60s. As we approach the weekend, a small front will move in with chances of precipitation on Thursday into Friday. Expect enjoyable temperatures for the weekend with highs in the 70s and lows in the 50s at night, and a 50% chance of precipitation on Saturday and Sunday. The rain that we will be experiencing, combined with more milder spring temperatures in the latter half of the week and weekend, are the perfect scenario for an uptick in ant activity. Which brings us to our next topic and focus of this week's Weatherbug News Report. An invasive species of ants has been discovered causing havoc in our local communities. Fire ants have emerged in several neighborhoods across Middle Tennessee, leaving residents concerned about the safety of their homes and families. Fire ants, known for their aggressive behavior and painful stings, have been spotted in yards, parks, and residential yards, posing a threat to both humans and pets. Authorities are urging residents to stay vigilant and take precautions to avoid encounters with these pests. In 80-degree temperatures, fire ants tend to become more active and aggressive as warmer weather stimulates their metabolism and foraging behavior. Additionally, these temperatures can accelerate the growth and development of fire ant colonies, leading to increased reproduction rates and colony expansion. U.S. Pest, a trusted name in pest management, has announced specialized focuses to address the fire ant problems here in Middle Tennessee. Fire ants can be incredibly destructive, not just to property, but also to our health. Their stings can cause severe allergic reactions in some individuals. That's why it's crucial to address the infestation promptly and effectively. Rain can both disrupt and benefit fire ants. Heavy rainfall can flood their nests, forcing them to relocate, while moderate rain can encourage foraging activity as they seek higher ground, and it can also increase the humidity levels, which are favorable for their survival and their reproduction. U.S. Pest is offering comprehensive treatment plans tailored to the needs of each affected area. These plans include targeted pesticide applications, nest elimination, and ongoing monitoring to ensure long-term eradication of fire ants. It has only become a problem north of Williamson County within the past 5 years, but now fire ants can be found thriving all the way up to the Kentucky-Tennessee line. Residents are encouraged to contact U.S. Pest for a thorough inspection and consultation. With our expertise and dedication, U.S. Pest aims to provide peace of mind to homeowners and businesses grappling with this fire ant invasion. Additionally, we advise the public to take precautions when outdoors, such as wearing closed-toed shoes, avoiding ant mounds, and keeping food and drinks covered to prevent attracting these pests. Fire ant stings can cause intense pain, often described as a burning sensation. The venom injected by fire ants can lead to the formation of itchy, raised welts on the skin. For some individuals, particularly those allergic to their venom, fire ant stings can result in severe reactions requiring medical attention. Eliminate the threat of fire ants invading your yard by entrusting U.S. Pest with their expert eradication services. With tailored treatment plans and targeted pesticide applications, U.S. Pest ensures a thorough and effective removal of fire ant colonies. Safeguard your family and pets from painful stings and potential allergic reactions by relying on U.S. Pest's proven expertise in pest management. Lastly, if you need to identify the fire ant mounds, let's talk about how to spot those. A fire ant mound is a distinctive feature in any landscape, characterized by its small size yet remarkable construction. Typically, it appears as a raised dome or mound of loose soil, often ranging from a few inches to several inches in height. Upon closer inspection, you may notice that the soil comprising the mound is loose and granular, with small particles of sand or dirt scattered around its perimeter. One of the most notable features of a fire ant mound is its entrance hole, which serves as the colony's access point to the surface. These ants are often reddish-brown in color and may exhibit aggressive behavior if the mound is disturbed. In addition to its appearance above ground, a fire ant mound may extend below the surface with a network of tunnels and chambers extending several feet into the soil. Fire ants are small, typically, and they measure between an eighth to a fourth inch in length. They are reddish brown to reddish black in color with a distinctive segmented body and a slender waist. Fire ants are known for their aggressive behavior and may deliver painful stings when provoked, making them easily recognizable and best avoided. When agitated or disturbed, fire ants quickly swarm out of their nests, mobilizing in large numbers to defend their territory and deliver painful stings to perceived threats. As always, U.S. Pest Protection is here for all of your pest control needs. Ants are not a pest that you want in your home. Once you discover them, they will become very difficult to get rid of. And when one ant finds a way into your home, the entire colony will be coming with them next. So trust U.S. Pest to protect your home from pests this spring and call 615-590-1260 or conveniently buy Pest Control Online and schedule your first service with U.S. Pest today. That's it for this week's Weatherbug Forecast and Pest News. Until next time, I'm Erica Brewster with U.S. Pest Protection. Stay safe and informed, Tennessee.